over Johannesburg City.
Thank you.
What was that baby there, man? That was dumb. Hey, Ricardo. Oh, hey, Swift Winter. Yep, good old Squid to grind in here. You know, kind of my way to kind of relax a little bit after the intense stage 5 stream last time out. Was I so reluctant to use laser? It's a bad habit. Alright, gotta start using laser a little bit more there. No reason not to. Stupid. Oh. A split black ribbon. One out of here. Having some fun. Trying to see your ball. Bad. Too damn late. Making the move to the right edge. Backup strat. Yeah. Thank you. can't seem to get past that third cycle. Far. There we go. That's pretty good. Here we go. That close, man. It depends on the situation. Like sometimes I just kind of like do the tapping, and other times when like gotta make like real fast movements, yeah, I kind of like just keep my thumb on the controller. not very good at using an arcade stick. I don't really like it that much, and part of that is that, like, I just can't decide how to hold the damn thing. Like, when I play with the arcade stick, I switch between, like, 3 different grips over the course of my run, and I'm shit at all of them. This pad here, it's like you said, the only ways to use it is, like, either you tap it, or you just kind of, like, keep your thumb on it. And, I use them both. Man, I fucking got that cancel already. Seems like that third cycle, that's kind of where I'm getting unlucky. Where I always get unlucky, really. Yeah, I don't know why, but there's very few people playing Toho with an arcade stick. The only big name Toho player I know who used a stick since he's now retired is Megapulse or Turska. He's the best player in the world for Great Fairy Wars, but he hasn't played that game in a while. Everybody else, as far as I know, uses either pad or keyboard. I was getting into the scene, like, pads and keyboards were just straight up more common, period. You were a stick player playing these games seriously, you were kind of a minority, and now I guess stick players are kind of the majority now. At least for arcade games. Dave and Buster's. sense of half motions with the stick. Yeah, ho-ho, it kind of have a different pattern, design, style than other shmups. A little disorienting, actually, trying to play them when all you played was arcade games before. Yeah, those hitbox controllers. That one that they're working on. Where it's like an arcade stick with analog movement. That'll be really cool to use for, like Shmupstat actually likes to port analog movement, like the Steam version. Ikaruga or Devil Engine. Power Rumi. That could really be a game changer there, I think. Because right now there's kind of this stigma against analog movement in games. I guess because none of the dominant control methods for shmups or analog movement. And even just the OG hitbox, where it's just basically like a keyboard. That one, if it became available on more platforms, like, what? Just for Smash now, right? I don't really know. But yeah, there's definitely some players I've seen who'd be all over these console shmups if they could actually use a keyboard with them. Okay, yeah, that sounds good then. For other consoles as well. I don't know why there aren't more shmuppers using them then. Seems like it'd be really cool to kind of like bridge that gap. Yeah, that's why I don't use keyboard. Fucks up my hands after a while. Same goes for stick as well, actually. That is really the only one that I can actually use. Got very fragile hands, I guess. Can't even like use a phone, barely. Thank you. Mobile Futari dream. I used to be pretty big into playing iPhone games. I like Sidus. The rhythm games. But yeah, I think that was kind of part of the reason why my hands got so fucked. Playing those damn phone games. You're like pounding on this hard glass screen. Shit ain't good. There's no giving that. I like you playing on a pad, you know? You actually giving a pad. Yeah, I guess it's different strokes and different folks. Yeah, I do hand stretches. Yeah, definitely a factor if you're super tense. Your control method. I'm kind of scared to grind stage 5 actually, because when I play it, my hands just like get really fucking tense, and yeah, then they start kind of getting sore and bad shit seen there. But these other stages, for some reason, I don't get tense, just relaxed and it's all good. Need to stop getting so tense when I play stage 5. It's a problem. Well, good thing I'm not getting to stage 3. It's very much a rarity for me to reach stage 3. But yeah, I'm just doing just fine. Thanks. We got a long way to go, to be honest. Shit, wasn't even paying attention there. Yeah, not good. Yeah, those diagonals are fucking tense. I'll say that. They're not really tense, like intense of like tensing up, but I gotta focus. Gotta be precise. This isn't something that you can just like sleepwalk through for sure. That's why I kinda like grinding it. Like it's kind of repetitive, yeah. But it's not easy. Gotta be alert the whole damn time. Meditative, like Buddha. While I was dead. Motherfucker. Bad scene. I kind of try to coach other Futari players. Always try to be supportive when I see other people streaming this. And that G-Funk, man. That's like the perfect music, actually, to get me in the mood to play this boss. Not sure how it works like that. Yeah. ARK's Discord is kind of the main place where people talk about strats. And then Elixir's Discord, it's kind of got some deal where like there's a lot of people like streaming in the voice chat, so you can kind of get like real-time voice feedback on your play while you're playing. Kind of neat. Shit, I'm fucking walled in. Okay, that was a bad. There we go. We didn't get walled in this time. There we go. At least I didn't get walled in, but yeah, that was shitty. Sloppy. There we go. We'll be right back. Man, fucking laser just didn't want to come out. Sucks to die like that. Oh, you can play this game in Xenia, the Xbox 360 emulator. It also runs well in Maine. If your PC can run it, I'd suggest playing it in Xenia. But aim is also pretty good. Yeah, that's what I do actually. Oh. Yeah, I play this game in main because that gives you save states. And this game's training mode is kind of dog shit. So yeah, I use the save states to kind of practice some certain sections, stages. Helped me out a lot. Yeah, that's a problem. Xenia is the only way to currently emulate Side-IO jokes, since it's not in main. So, yeah, if you want to practice Side-IO joke, you're shit out of luck, man. You just gotta deal with that shitty training mode. Bad scene there. What's wrong with the sound? Okay, there we go. Oh, fuck. It's bullshit when I get that kind of pattern. Very impressive that you could learn these games without practice mode. I think the standard It's like credit feed shit. Of course, yeah, stage 5. Can't really credit feed that very easily since gotta like play through the whole game just to like 20 minutes. Yeah, 20 minutes just to, like get to like stage 5 or whatever, man. Bad scene there. The laser comes out so slowly and sometimes it comes out so quickly. Weird. Oh, yeah, I know what's going on there. It's fucking random. Weird bullshit going on there. But, I've seen with Mushi at least. The timing that your laser comes out in Mushi 1, that's random. But it's probably random here too. Oh shit. Fucking late again. They available digitally? Or like you just like go to the online store and buy them. Yeah, I gotta start paying attention. Those second cycles, man. There's a different time and you gotta like destroy that second orb. Get that second orb canceled like real fast. That way I have enough time to like make the move to the right side of the screen. Rough. Well, it's not rough. It's easy if I can remember to do it. It just sucks like those M2 ports have shit that's exclusive to physical versions. That's not a very forward-thinking thing to do, I'd say. You try to keep like the extras for physical editions to kind of like get shit like avatars or pictures or something. I don't know, man. Strong like locked behind an entire game mode. Like I think they did for a Ketsui, some the game mode that's like exclusive to the physical. Something like I think it was like IKB special, wasn't it? That like it is exclusive to the physical. Here we go. Motherfucker. Jesus, man. There was nothing I could do there. Yeah, Dodonpachi Resurrection got taken down. That sucks. That was bullshit. Bullshit that I just died to. I don't know how I could have played that any better. Yeah, it's always better. Really. It's like have the games emulated. That's the best way to preserve them. Why was that so low? Looked perfect. Pretty good HP management there. Bad. a blast. Motherfucker again? This is bullshit here. I don't know why I keep getting that bad pattern so often now. It sucks. There we go. Finally made it past that fucking third, fourth cycle. Don't fucking troll me. It fucking trolled me. God damn it. Boss is in a trolly mood today. Thanks. Still got room for improvement. There's always room for improvement. I asked it not to troll me. It fucking trolled me. There's another part of that. I also got a bad pattern right here. Why is my luck so shitty today? Like, I've been cheating on it with stage 5, man. Which guy's like, oh yeah, you wanna cheat on me? Play some stage 5? Let you do you something. Yeah, that's happening to me right now here. I've been just grinding stage 5 this past week, and now I gotta de-rust on this other shit. Apparently experimental AI here. Every copy of Qatari is personalized, man. It's fucking experimental AI, man. It knows that I haven't been playing it. And it's giving me some shitty RNG here. Again? Jesus. Yeah, it is really strong. Why I do so much unfocused dodging here. If I just use laser the whole fight, this thing would be dead by that second cycle. It's actually possible to kill it in the first cycle here with the abnormal palm. But yeah, you're gonna lose a lot of points if you kill it. You wanna get those nice juicy orb cancels. There's the glitch here that I'm kind of using. Or like the boss's movement. It's centered like based on the camera positioning rather than the actual like play field position. So you can kind of manipulate it a little bit. Like when the far right, when it starts to transition to a next attack. And you can kind of like part of the attack like off the screen. But you gotta be fast. But that second cycle, starts that purple rain attack a little bit earlier. So, yeah, you gotta kind of like go to the right side a little bit earlier compared to this first cycle. This kind of a new thing that I found out. Kind of like learning still. It's working. I feel like I'm getting good at it. Gotta kind of get good RNG. Not screw up. What's about at this point. Find my groove. I was hitting it before and now I'm kind of out of it. Gotta get back in. Well, it expires when there's less bullets on the screen. Oh, yeah. I kind of try to predict it, actually. Like, I kind of try to count how many of those V-shaped patterns go down the middle. And when I see kind of like that fifth V-shaped pattern start to kind of like approach the bottom, that's when I start to really haul ass to the left side of the screen. Yeah, it's not random. You can kind of predict it, but yeah, shit's hard. Sometimes it feels kind of random. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it has a fixed endpoint. Just kind of like the bullets, I guess their behavior, where they kind of like splay out. That's what's kind of random, and I guess that leads to some differences sometimes in like when the slowdown ends. Ran right into that bullet. Hey, Childish Goldino. Thanks, man. So far, it's just been a stage 2 boss stream. I'm okay with that, to be honest. Kind of what I was hoping for, actually. Just a solid 2 hours, kind of like relax. Grind this boss. This is the shit that I love. Game has some other stages. Really, all I want to do is play this boss. Damn, this is too late. I gotta restart. What was that? That was sloppy. Sweet. Fucked again. Fucking RNG today, man. Had to dodge through some balls there. That was just a bad decision there. Hanging back to the left to the right too long. Thank you. Yeah, I was just tired of losing a ton of points to that RNG there. Then I took taking that risk. RNG. This is really something else, the kind of shit I'm getting today. It's fucking AI, man. Amazing. Pretty good. Wow, should have died there, probably.
until he break off day, 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 until he break off day.
Oh man. Oh man. Yeah. Yeah, for 2 hours now. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, people. That should have been it, but yeah, that was just a sloppy ending. Yeah, I'll be back tomorrow for more. Sure. Gotta get my revenge on that squid, but yeah, seems like kind of shaking off the rust, so yeah. Feeling pretty good, actually. Yeah. Who else is streaming? Got a pretty nice selection here, actually.